It's really refreshing to be part of a community where everybody values doing the best thing for the child.
So this year's theme, we thought, what could we use as a theme that really is relevant to the time that we're in? And connections seemed extremely relevant to what's happening right now. And it fits in with our mission of wanting to partner with our families and really create environments where children feel accepted and included.
Gillen Brewer has just been great during the pandemic. My son really struggled at the beginning to understand what was going on and why school closed, and it felt really traumatic for him. And Gillen Brewer has been there every step of the way.
The partnership with our families is absolutely essential for our students' success. And that is the case always, but especially in this remote setting. Our parents have gone above and beyond to be hands-on with their students' learning and involved. And I think that their support is one of the biggest reasons why our students continue to learn, grow, and make gains in this setting.
Both my husband and I have been working from home and have been incredibly busy during the pandemic, and we have two children learning remotely. And so the flexibility of the staff to help us transition and get Kali in online and get him to do his work has been incredible. When we've seen challenges in specific lessons that they've been doing with him, they're providing extra support for him. They've been so communicative. The entire school, both administration and the teachers and therapists, have been so communicative. And I really would call it a partnership, which has been amazing.
You know, I think it's really important for everyone to find the best way to give back to the school. The tuition really keeps the lights on and keeps the core educational programs going. But to us, if the school wants to continue to grow and innovate the way they have successfully in the past, that means parents need to find a way to give something more.
This is your child's foundation, their future, and we are incredibly happy there. Just thinking about all that Gillen Brewer has given to us, our son's voice, our son's confidence, our son's perseverance through obstacles are like three key things that we are incredibly grateful for Gillen Brewer, and they really hold the future for our son.
This pandemic has been the absolute worst year of our life, but Gillen Brewer has been able to very quickly develop a remote learning environment that was very similar to his class. They provided us with the materials. They provided us with the education to know that Riley is going to be okay and he's going to get through this. And I think two of the biggest benefits that we've seen is, first, having to sit there with Riley during all this remote learning, we've actually learned a lot about how to teach Riley. And we wouldn't be able to do that without Gillen Brewer. And I think second, the administration has just done an amazing job making sure that everybody's voice is heard. Gillen Brewer is the best investment we can make. I mean, they've given our family so much. They've given our son a voice. They've given our son, the ability to advocate for himself. So really, there is no better investment for us.